This is really cool, guys, to be able to baptize your son. John, have you accepted Jesus Christ as your Savior and Lord?
Yes.
All right, you ready to live for Him? Okay. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, I baptize you.
Questions like he's quizzing me to see if I'm really pretty.
Christian. He's a church. Started telling me his story. I wondered if he could come to our church for the first day. I'd been to visiting different places, weird experiences, full of church. And then came to Southbridge, and we're excited to have you. And we're excited to be part of this whole part of your journey. Hopefully, letting everybody know. When that time to surrender, even in that moment, I don't know if you're driving the car or whatever you're going to say, God, I need your time. Is that when you place your faith in Jesus Christ? It's based on that testimony. I want to baptize you in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Very exactly. Questions.